Which one of you dares to question my evil ways?
Hey, boss! He's the one who said it! I heard him! It's the cute little red guy. He's the one questioning your evil ways.
I know that bug!
It's not nice to take things that don't belong to you.
He also says it is not nice to take things that do not belong to me! Isn't that just precious?
Yeah.
Figure that something. It all belongs to me. If I touch it, I own it. But you see this tennis racket? I own it. This hammer? I own it. This velvet painting of Elvis? I didn't really want it, but I own it. You're wrong. You see, I didn't borrow this blanket. I didn't rent this blanket. I didn't even take out a 36-month lease on this blanket. Oh. Bing! Hi-yo!
I think it's made of all natural fibers. Maybe 100% cotton. Very lovely.
You really know how to ruin a villainous moment, don't you?
Now get in the cartoonishly evil vehicle. And drive!
Sir, yes, sir!
Break it!
You know, I would really love to stay in chat, but I have to get home to take a nap with my brand new Whoopi. Woo! Say bye-bye, Whoopi! Bye-bye!
Don't worry, Bert, it'll be okay, right, everybody? Because we know Elmo won't give up until he gets his blanket back. Roll film! Let's watch, Bert.
Oh, okay, Bert, I can't see anything.
Bert, you still have your hands over your eyes, Bert.
Oh, I knew that.
Sure you did, Bert. Come on.